The emotional impacts of breast augmentation and reconstruction are huge. Patients usually come to my office and they've already been thinking about getting the surgery for quite some time, and they have a lot of ideas in their head about how they want things to go. So patients are really looking for a transformation in the surgery, and that's a big part of my job, is to figure out what their goals are.